Hello dears, in tutorial about fluid mechanics we try to find specific weight of gas, density and its specific volume. Let us solve this problem. Calculate the specific weight gamma, specific volume V and density rho of methane at 100 Fahrenheit and 120 pound per square inch. Gas constant is R, which equal 96.3 foot over Rankine degree. Let's solve it. Gamma equal to P, pressure, R, gas constant, times temperature. Also, pressure equal to 120 pound per inch square. Now I want to change this pound per inch square to pound per foot square. How we can do it? Just from here, I add foot square, and foot square equal to 144 inch square. Good. Now this one cancel this one, and R, gas constant, which is 96.3 foot over Rankine degree, times temperature, which is 100 Fahrenheit. I want to change it to Rankine, so we have to add conversion factor, which is 460. Now the unit of this also Rankine. So this Rankine cancel with this one, and the result become gamma equal to 0.320 pound per foot cube. This number comes from 120 times 144 divided by 96.3 times 560. Also, density, which is rho, equal to gamma over G. Gamma equal to 0.32 pound per foot cubic. G in British system is 32.2 foot per second square. We know that slug equal to IV second square over foot. So the result become 0.00994 slug per foot cube. Also, we have to find specific volume V sub S equal to 1 over density, and it equal 1 over 0.00994, which equal 101 foot cube per slug. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.